Have you forgotten your Discord password or username and want to reset your password without using your phone number or email? Now, if you forget your Discord password and lose your phone number or email account, or if you can't access any of these, then this will be a little complicated to reset your Discord password. But still, there is a way that you can follow to reset your password. Now, let's say I forget my email and password for my Discord. Now, to recover the account, first you need to open a browser, type Discord support, tap go. Now tap the support link of Discord, tap the three-dot line, tap submit a request, choose the drop-down box, choose help and support. Now you need to fill up all the information. First, enter your valid email address, tap type of question, tap scroll down, tap Discord account credentials. Now tap Discord account credentials. Now choose your option. I'll choose I no longer have access to my email account. Add a subject. Add your problem to the description. Here, I write an article about my problem. You can copy and paste it here. I'll give you the same article on the video description. Or, if it's possible, try to add the attached files of your problem. Tap submit and follow all of this. This will take 24 hours. After that, they will give you a link or something to help you recover your account. If you have anything to ask, please comment below. Thanks for watching.